Hey guys, your boy Crippers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Chroma, where last time I left off, I picked up a win in the league over Southampton and West Brom. Name is almost this. No wait, was it Southampton or was it Swansea? I think that was the other. Yeah, that was the other episode. Playing so many games in succession is gonna end up killing me. I want to deprive you all of some career mode goodness. Luckily, this is the last video I have to record today. And I can take a break. Well, I can chillax until tomorrow, where I will record the final videos that I need to record.
There's been a lot of terrific drama in the English League Cup already. And we expect more to come, Alan Smith, don't we? Here we are at a quarter-final now.
Yeah, two strong sides.
And this is actually both managers could have picked, so
I think we're in for a good game here.
Our match today is Wolverhampton Wanderers play Liverpool. And here is the way Wolves
this
vital fixture.
4-3-3.
And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, a complicated job actually, because they've
I don't mean that as any disrespect to Asian men, but I am pale white, so
an onus on them,
which my avatar is
big
not
shuffle for Liverpool.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper
exposed black hair, so I had to have the wrong hair color or the wrong skin.
Sturridge attacking well here. A timely challenge. Now Wolves in possession.
I don't know why I chose.
Now Doherty.
Is skin color to be different? Maybe because I don't care about skin color.
Now the shot!
And does not matter.
With a really good goal.
Would I like the manager to look more like me?
Going crazy.
Yes.
It's a terrific
prefer if he looked exactly like me.
Goalkeeper.
That's
to be seen.
The whole reason we've been
bearings completely, Martin.
Calling out for to have.
And that has opened the score.
Your own personal manager in game.
Doherty.
Hey, what can you do?
With some danger. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now Price, able to make a good interception.
A whole lot of not.
Liverpool get the advantage. That will be a free kick.
I mean, I don't work for EA.
He could cross it now. Right into the middle.
Maybe someone
defensively
from EA will eventually see this and say,
conditions that miss.
Oh, he was right. We should.
Yep, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
I'm gonna hold my breath.
Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't.
And this is a waste of my time, so.
Onto the attack now. Tackle goes in. Daniel
Sturridge. I don't know what.
This is how they love to play on the break.
I don't know what else. so I'll just play the game and talk to you guys and just
Wolves have gone and won it back again.
Play the same thing over and over and over again.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's safely away. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. At the moment, quite good for Liverpool. But only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching.
Font will easily take that. Glory. Guevara.
And he could get away here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
He's got his shot.
Murray Moore.
It comes out. Goes for it with a fist. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
And I don't think you're going to get anything from this particular exchange unless something comes from the throw.
Danger to the opposition now. They're here.
Perhaps.
Shot on.
Sturridge.
Well, he failed to keep his.
Oh my God.
Form in the first half, really. I think they'd have been happy to come
over
in level,
the goddamn
to come in with a goal advantage.
Bar. Chelsea are beating West Brom in the other quarterfinal.
Second half starting of this English League Cup quarterfinal.
Well, we've seen some standout performances in the first half. I wonder if those lads can carry it through.
Since we're the Wednesday night games, I'm assuming there were two other. There are two quarterfinals on Tuesday.
Here's a chance to attack.
That's
challenge. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. That will help ease the pressure. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And here's the shot. This is a chance from the free kick. Liverpool, yellow card to their name and that player.
Yeah, I don't think you can argue with that at all.
Really unnecessary to give away that free kick, but luckily they missed it.
Got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
It was as soon as they pressed the square, it would probably be a free kick. Or could have ended up even worse. Could have been a penalty if we were any closer. Few inches. That's all
that decided. It's just a throw after the tackle.
Freaking penalty
to hit back in this game.
Free kick that they got.
The substitute attacking well here. Defender to
it. Am I the only one who notices this weird coincidence? I can't be, right? In the previous round of the League Cup, I played Plymouth.
He's better, usually.
And in this round, I'm playing Wolves. The same sequence of games that Liverpool had in the third and fourth round of the FA Cup in real life. We beat Plymouth while needing a replay. Yes, we beat Plymouth. But then we got our asses handed to us by Wolves.
Below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
This is an unbelievable coincidence.
That high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
As Garage makes it 2-0. And yeah, it's a different competition, but the games are the same. The same two teams in a row as well.
Margin here to 2-0.
I mean, You'd write it off as a win. This is a fucking unbelievable coin.
Strong challenge.
You wouldn't take any notice of it if they were
looking good. This move.
A bit apart, or if one was in one competition and the other was in another. But in consecutive rounds, in the same competition.
Really looking to make the
just like in real life as well, in the same order. First Plymouth and then Wolves.
Their advantage now.
It's a fucking unbelievable coincidence.
Note of this particular date, EA Sports. We've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture, Liverpool.
I can't be the only one who noticed that, right?
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters.
I'm just going to assume.
I am as well.
Everyone is like, yeah, we noticed that.
Can keep the ball at the moment. There's good progress with this attack. Space for the shot. What a fine save. Liverpool's corner. Gonna tie his lock.
We caught that any better. Or way better, to be honest, because he caught terribly. If he catches that better, it might go into the back of the net.
The substitution.
The not to be on this occasion.
It is Liverpool's day, it seems, barring any late slip-ups. They have been. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots!
Oh, the post! I'm not gonna lie, I really thought the Wolves player was gonna take me down. I press.
And we have nine.
Shoot just in case, but I was more expecting to get a penalty. I wasn't paying any kind of attention to where I was directed.
What impact will that have on the next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Everton after this. And they have played well, they've stroked the ball around, and they'll be hoping to continue that.
Strong challenge. We could be in.
Oh, clean through. This has to be 3-0. Oh, I was about to pass it across and the freaking defender got there freaking lightning quick. That was a really good opportunity for 3-0 as well.
That's a good ball. Now Diawara. Promising build-up until that challenge. There's only a minute to go. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Sturridge. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now. They're
here. Henry Moore.
This might be it. Excellent work from the keeper. And that's the end of the match. And it's 2-0.
I guess I'll take 2-0. 3-3. Well, not the biggest win, but hey. It does the job it was meant to do. It gets me right through to the semi-final. Where I joined Chelsea, Watford, and Cardiff.
English League Cup quarter-final. Chelsea 3, West Bromwich Albion 1. Wolverhampton Wanderers 0, Liverpool 2.
Don't worry, Phil. Don't worry. Belgium. Belgium deserve me letting them know I won't be taking the job instead of completely ignoring it like I always do. Alright, Chelsea are coming up the table. as of Manchester United. I wasn't even paying any attention. Arsenal are still stranded down there in 15th. Unbelievable to see how far down the table they are. Oh. Careful, do not accidentally play the wrong team. I've done that before. Looks like Roberto Firmino is ready to return. Gonna start him. Let's mix it up. Change Firmino. Well, back to the position he was playing normally, and Coutinho as well. And I'll swap Mane and Origi again as well. Maybe that's why Mane has not been smashing goals in left, right, and center. He's not used to being on that side of the pitch. If he absolutely smashes it against Everton, then we'll know that was the reason. Seems like it'd be a stupid reason, but you never know. It's mentality he at the end of the day. And you would think that plays a big part. How a player plays. Some players just
game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action
a position that they thrive in.
Well, in terms of goal scoring, we should see a few today. Liverpool are leading the way in the goal
chart. Or side they thrive on.
Such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Quite a few changes for Everton.
Sanchez,
saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Nah, Coleman.
Great interest here, of course, locally, because of the geography of the two sides.
Plans to put the ball out for a
the same parish.
Corner. I think he was trying to keep it in, but he put it out as he was trying to control it. Almost a goal for Roberto Firmino. What a way! Now he's arrival back after injury.
De La Feu on the attack here. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. This could be a chance.
Ball from Renato Sanchez for Origi. 1-0.
With a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that.
In the 9th minute, Divock Origi. He shows that regardless of side, he's still scoring a few goals.
To keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself,
hit it.
I think, having got a touch.
And yes, it barely goes in, but the important thing is that it does indeed go in. You don't even need goal line technology to know that went over the line, because it didn't bother to come back out.
And that
confusing.
Opened the scoring. 1-0.
Not that there would be any confusion.
Coleman. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Sharply done to restart it here. Tackle goes in.
Oh.
This is the team on top of this game. It's certainly been reflected in the results. And it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories. They want to extend today.
When you look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They look formidable.
Liverpool, for so long the most successful club in league football in England. A long time they've had to wait now to try and get a league title.
He's gonna try it!
Mane!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought you might.
Oh, that should have been 2-0, Sadio. Great ball from Coutinho. Man, he only had to direct it into the back of the net, and he couldn't do it. It is really seeming like he's decided that he's just gonna take this season to work, do much just casual replaying than banging them in left, right, and center. And that is the second good chance Firmino has had. This time it's clear practically off the line by Seamus Coleman.
Mistakes from defenders and a little bit of miscontrol.
Firmino!
Greedy.
Possibility for a cross.
Into the box, Mane! Off the post!
That will be Liverpool's throw in. It's Mane. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with.
Everton, just give me
for Liverpool.
Thing.
Well, a bit unlucky, wasn't he? Because he's headed it wide of the keeper, but just clipping
corner. I've been playing this game too long.
And they cut it out.
I'm so FIFA.
The defender.
I can't even remember the word for corner.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Lukaku. Coleman. On to the attack now. Joel Matip.
To play out of defense. There's Roberto Firmino, who's had two really good chances.
Challenges for the ball.
Not resulted in anything. Hmm? And they say third time is a charm. But he gets a third chance, it might come up, good. Some good for the Brazilian.
Some progress.
Emre Can. One of my Brazilians I should specify because
here's Renato Sanchez.
One of two on the pitch.
Good strong
two
tackle.
Coutinho.
James McCarthy. Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong but not strong enough. Emre Can.
Emre Can. Win the ball back from Coleman. Those are the battle number 23 here.
4 minutes.
Looks like Seamus Coleman is the victor in this exchange. That's okay. Coutinho will just win the ball back from McCarthy.
It's a quick break.
Origi.
Got his shot off now.
2-0. Just before for half time. I'm scoring a lot of goals just before half time as of late. I don't know what the why that is, but
two for him on the day.
I won't complain.
Two very well taken goals. Different angle on it here.
Even late bands are like, for fuck's sake.
Just widen the here to 2-0.
A duck.
And the referee is blown for half time.
That have from Diego Origi puts me in good position to win another.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Well, he slipped his man. Everton on the attack. Free kick.
I can see a free kick in my attempts to get the ball back.
Defender to it
from. Easily cleared.
Roberto Firmino.
By Renato Sanchez.
Renato Sanchez. The confidence that this guy is showing in possession of the ball today.
He's showing his class. He's a top-class competitor. And it's coming to the fore out there.
Shot on!
Oh!
His goal kick. Origi, he's coming forward with some danger. Renato Sanchez, nicely played through ball.
He gives the return ball to Renato Sanchez, he gives it to Firmino instead, and third time isn't the charm on this occasion. The attempt goes narrowly wide of the post.
And he could get away here. The shot's up!
Origi! Hat-trick. 3-0. That
it's a day
will
he'll never forget.
End. And Everton's hopes of getting anything in this derby being right on
well,
the hour mark.
Achievement to get
Zayama,
goals
he
in a
worked
like
his
this.
Way into the box. Found the route.
It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too.
How is it? Oh,
he's the clinical sort and he's shown us that today.
It's goal number 15 for the season for Divock Origi. But more importantly,
that's
it's
given them a
three
comfortable
nil.
Situation here. 3-0.
This
the game gets underway.
Right side derby.
Now Sadio Mane. Crisp defending there. Possession in the midfield area. He might be through. And now the shot! It is a miss.
A second miss from Sadio Mane.
Talking about one of the goals
two really good chances.
Cut through the defence on the breakaway. And
not
all it
scored.
Needed was a composed head at the end.
Liverpool want to make an alteration, they're going to bring a new player on.
I think it's fair to say Mane is not having
it. It'll go into the middle
hit.
Now. A disappointing cross this time, I think.
In front of goal himself.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
I mean, assists are good as well, but
of the 90 still to play.
Missing two chances is just un-Mane-like. Great ball to
attack. Wonderful chance.
Yeah,
that's a straightforward piece of.
Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, well, well. Genuine attempt.
Somehow
to
this
ball.
Is the first penalty I've been awarded all season.
Double substitution for Liverpool.
So we've got a substitution now, Alan. And one of the performers in this game is going to be replaced forward.
On top of Everton anymore. There are already 3-0 down at home in the local derby. And now you've given me a penalty. This will be taken by a guy who's only missed one in his whole career.
That's a terrific
and continues that unbelievable. perform. As I said, it's the first penalty I've been awarded in game, I think, this is 14?
Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations
this point,
because he does keep a clear and clear head.
He's about 10 goals.
Goal.
Granted, they were pretty much all from penalties. He breaks his third season duck. Granted, the duck wasn't really up to him.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
I didn't even realize that I'd gotten the penalty.
Coleman.
On the play, it had been stopped.
Has been out.
It was only when I saw the referee pointing to the spot, I was like, oh shit, it's a penalty.
Lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just?
I thought for a second I had committed a foul. Well, that's what I thought happened. I was like, oh, for God's sake.
We've got eight.
If I hadn't seen the referee.
Of the 90.
Good point. I would probably go. I don't know about how I'm doing.
Well, that's his best save, probably.
I didn't do anything.
We haven't quite seen
his
A game, have we, up to this point?
Is that qualifiers doing something?
A little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury. Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Play.
And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time.
We are rapidly approaching the end of this
Dale
of game.
Fame. It's a quick break. Shots on here.
Origi, he says, no, I'll have a fifth goal just to compile that misery. Just
I'm not sure
a
he's ever had a day like this.
More.
When everything he has touched is turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
Like a total complete dick. He scores another goal just to add an extra misery to the Everton fan. And as a Liverpool fan, I would love to applaud.
You're losing count. It's 5-0. And that's a win for Liverpool.
And as if the referee is like,
well, it's turned out to be a demolition derby, hasn't it, Alan?
Bad
it's been a lot more one-sided than
whistle.
I think you thought, Martin, you don't normally get derby matches like this where there's only one winner.
Bowman must be wondering why he had such a bad day and Karius had nothing to do whatsoever. I mean, they didn't have a shot. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Challenge Cup. AFC Wimbledon 2, Doncaster Rovers 1. Bury 0, Lake Norient 3.
Simulate.
Crawley Town
that game
1, Bristol Rovers 2.
Wien
1, Coventry City 2. Exeter City 0, Oldham Athletic 2. Fleetwood Town
2,
Stevenage 0. Gillingham 1, Shrewsbury Town 2. Milton Keynes Dons 3,
in the next Wanderers, episode.
0. Northampton Town 0, Huddersfield Town 0. Notts County 1, Barnet 1.
Next.
Rochdale 1, Bristol City 1. Sheffield United 2, Peterborough United 0.
We'll be playing Hull and Middlesbrough in the next episode. So, don't miss that episode until then. Thanks for watching. Hope and enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you are new. Ooh, don't forget to.
One, Derby County.
If you do subscribe, don't forget to click on the little bell so you can be alerted anytime a new video goes live on the channel. Until well, next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Until second, Manchester City. Hope you all have a very, very nice day.
In third, peace. West Bromwich Albion with 27 points. In fourth, Leicester City with 24 points. In fifth, Manchester United with 22 points. In sixth, Chelsea with 20 points.